Let's be honest, wedding budgets are of the utmost importance, and with that importance comes stress. No matter how big your budget may be, there's always something that costs a little more than you anticipated, it costs more than you think it's worth, or it's just simply out of your budget. I'm here to take a little stress off your shoulders, and I've provided you with 5 ways to save money while wedding planning. So in this video, we're going to go over 2 of those tips. So the first one is to prioritize your budget. This will help every other decision you make during the wedding planning process. Making a list of the things that matter to you most will be your guiding force. This will help be a good reference when you run into a bump down the road and you need to make a budget cut somewhere. Of course, one of the things that we think you should prioritize is wedding photography and videography. In 10 years, no one's going to really remember what favors you handed out, but you'll be able to relive real moments through the photography and the videography. If you can't afford a photographer, that's perfectly fine. We've actually put together some apps and online tools that are really helpful that your friends and family can all pour their images into during the day or the day after, so you can still have a wedding album and compile a bunch of those pictures together. If you'd like to check that out, you can go to our blog and it's the Wedding Apps and Online Tools. The second thing is, don't be afraid to ask for help. While handing off tasks to someone you know might be a little scary, do consider asking friends and family for help, especially if what they do is related to one of the vendors that you need. So for example, one of my good friends, her aunt was a florist and her grandmother made these amazing cakes. So she got the gumption up and went and asked her aunt if she would be willing to donate her services so she would have some beautiful bouquets and arrangements for her wedding. She did pay for the flowers themselves, but she just wanted to have her aunt's talent to make sure everything looked so beautiful. And of course, her aunt agreed. Her grandmother also made her cake, and the day was wonderful. So she had 2 vendors off her list at low to no cost because she got up the nerve to go and ask for some help. So the next 3 things after this, you can read about on our blog at www.DeLong.com/blog. You can also check out all kinds of wonderful wedding advice on our wedding advice board on Pinterest, and you can find us there at DeLong Photography. I hope this was really helpful, and I look forward to speaking with you soon.